Thank you again so much for letting Callie come back to Anchor Beach. I know the last thing you need is more paperwork.
I actually wanted to talk to you about that. I need to fill out a progress report for Callie's PO.
She has been here every single day.
Well, he's looking for more than just attendance. And to be honest, I am too. She needs to participate. Club, sports, student government, anything. Callie needs to show that she wants to be part of this community.
Not every kid is a joiner.
And not every kid is a runaway either. Look, I know that you and Steph have your hands full with five teenagers.
What are you saying?
I want Callie to succeed here. I mean, I really do. And the more roots that she puts down, the harder they are to pull up. And the easier my paperwork gets.
You really knocked yourself out this year, Lena.
Yeah, the kids seem to be having a great time, right?
I wish Callie was.
She's here. That's what counts.
Ah. And nominated for Winter Queen.
Yeah, the kids must be really taking a liking to her.
They're under the impression that you gave Lexi emergency contraception without their consent or knowledge. I try to assure them that that couldn't possibly be the case, seeing that it is school policy that we do not administer so much as an aspirin without parental notice. But they seem pretty certain.
Are they planning on going to the board?
Not that they mentioned.
I get the feeling that something wonderful has happened to someone you know.
Oh, yes, it's Manny. He got the lead role in the school play.
Yes, that's it. Do you feel that? A presence has just entered the room. It's your abuela.
Which one? Is she smoking a pipe or is she smoking a cigar?
A cigar.
Tell her that I love her.
She knows.
Thank you so much for that.
Hello, Mr. Joypo.
Hello, Celia.
I made you some pork chops. They're good cold, too.
I look forward to it.
But you don't need nothing.
You see my shine kit?
I put it on the top of the closet. Children coming this weekend?
No, you need to put things back where you found them.
I didn't want to leave it in the middle of the floor. Okay, good night. You have a good weekend. Need something.
Sheila, Sheila, Sheila. This is what it must feel like to see a ghost. Where's Barry? You're looking at her. It's spelt with an E, like the fruit. Drop the pipe.
I don't bite.
All bitches bite. Cute. Come on, pour some shots.
I should put a bullet in your brain right now. But you seem to have skills. Cheers.
I just love to know. How do you want to die tonight?
Your neighbors.
That man killed my daughter. And he left her babies without their mother, and nothing happens to him? You should have done more. You should have hurt him. You should have hurt him the way that he hurt us.
Mrs. Rancinos, you dreamt that your daughter was falling into a very dark place, and you couldn't stop her.
Yes.
And that's why you chose the lovers.
The doctor on call at MDC examined Ms. Herzog not once, but twice. Isn't that right?
Yes, that is correct, Your Honor.
And he has found no evidence of appendicitis in either of those examinations. And Ms. Andada, I suggest you think twice before you bring another frivolous claim into my courtroom. I will impose sanctions on attorneys who abuse the process.
Vamos a contarles, Cam.
Uno, dos, tres,
cuatro, cinco,
seis. Anaranjado?
Anaranjado.
Oh, look at this.
She said she wanted to wait for you.
She does, huh? Well, who's the adult here, Dolores? Tell me she ate her dinner, please.
Well, yes, she ate everything. She ate her peas, she ate her carrots. Didn't she?
Yeah.
That's right, my girl.
Dolores, I'm gonna take a bath, put Kier to bed, and then go on home. I'll see you tomorrow.
Really? You don't want me to wait for you?
No, you go home. Thank you.
Sí, Miss Lydia. Buenas noches.
Maria Sanchez, District Attorney General. Do not be afraid.
Agente Gideon.
Hello.
Agente Hochner. It's an honor. Our papers are fascinated with the idea of a serial killer. And when Navarro suggested that I invite you in to dispel this nonsense, I immediately saw the wisdom. But enough formalities, I will let you get down to business. Excuse me.
That's not Tomas's backpack. I never saw it before.
When was the last time you saw your son?
This morning, around 9, he had breakfast, and he was worried about being late for his job.
Really? And where is his job?
It's in a coffee place somewhere in Hollywood. I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm sorry. You arrested the wrong boy.
It all.